20th of October 2020. So inshallah we are going to continue the last paragraph on our student book page 20. We are still talking about the Inuit, the group of people. We call them the Inuit. We said that they live in Nunavut. They speak which language? The Inuktitut language. So let's read the last paragraph in our student book. Nunavut is a beautiful land, but it is colder than many places on earth. In winter, the sun comes out for only 2 hours a day. So in this paragraph, we are talking about Nunavut. Do you remember what does it mean, Nunavut? Yes, we said Nunavut means our land. It means our land. They are describing it as a beautiful land. هي بلاد جميلة وأرض جميلة. For example, I can say that Jordan is a beautiful country or a beautiful land. But it is colder than many places on earth. But is a linking word. هي أداة ربط. But it is colder than many places on earth. ننتبه لهاي الفورم اللي عندنا. It's a comparative sentence. هي جملة مقارنة. أنا بقارن بين Nunavut. This is the first part. والبارت الثاني هو other places on earth. So أنا عندي طرفين بقارن بيناتهم. The first one is Nunavut. The second one is other places on earth. إيش الصفة اللي استخدمتها؟ Yes, excellent. Cold. Cold. Is it long or short adjective? It's a short adjective. That's why I added ER. Okay? Cold is a short adjective. That's why I added ER for the adjective. وحكينا ضروري ما أنسى than اللي هي تيجي بمعنى من. إذا sentence معناها إنه Nunavut هي أبرد بدرجة الحرارة، درجة الحرارة فيها منخفضة أكثر من باقي الأماكن في الأرض أو على الأرض اللي هي Earth اللي هي كوكب الأرض. So هون أنا عندي صيغة comparative sentence. Yes. In winter, winter is a season هو فصل من فصول السنة. Winter هو فصل الشتاء. The sun comes out for only 2 hours a day. حكينا comes out it means shine تشرق. The sun shine or comes out for how many? Or yes, for only 2 hours a day. For how many hours in the day? 2 hours only. So الشمس تشرق في Nunavut في هذه البلد for how many hours? 2 hours a day. Imagine. So that's why it is a cool place on earth. Okay? Yes. Let's say that we have an adjective in this paragraph. Can you tell me where is an adjective in this paragraph? Yes, excellent. We have beautiful. It is a long, long adjective. It's a long adjective. Okay, can you give me a pronoun in this paragraph? Excellent. It refers to whom? It refers to Nunavut. It, we are talking about Nunavut here. And it is a singular pronoun. Yes. And now let's move to the exercise, that exercise in our student book, page 20, exercise number 2. These are questions about the paragraph, so we are going to do it together on board. So let's start. Question number 1. Where do the Inuit live? ببداية الفقرة لما بلشنا شرح فقرة الإنيويت. We said that the Inuit live where? إذا الجواب رح يكون yes, excellent. They live in Northern Canada. Excellent. Okay. Yes. Well done. Let's move number 2. What does Nunavut mean? What does Nunavut mean? We said Nunavut. It is mentioned in the paragraph. موجود في الفقرة إنه كلمة Nunavut means our land. Yes, excellent. In the فقرة موجود. Yes. How many hours of sun are there in winter? شوي حكيناها. How many hours? of sun, the sunshine in Nanwood, for how many hours? Excellent. For 2 hours a day. Excellent. For 2 hours a day. Last one is, what kind of modern technology do the Inuit use? What kind of modern technology do the Inuit use? Bardo, it is mentioned in the paragraph, Hakena, they use three kinds of modern technology. First one is snowmobiles. Two, telephones. Excellent. Last one, computers. Excellent. So we said that the Inuit use the modern technology. They use three kinds of modern technology. They are snowmobiles, telephones, and computers. So please, miss, write down these answers in your student book. Good luck. Now let's move to do the worksheet that is related to our text and the student book, page 20. So here is the worksheet study. We have some questions. Flip the page, we have here a schedule and a table. موجود فيهم ال meanings اللي حكيناهم من قبل. موجود ال word, the English meaning and the Arabic meaning for those who asked me for a worksheet. So let's start doing the exercises together. The exercises in the worksheet. So now I'm answering the questions of the worksheet. Okay? Yes, let's start with question number one. Who are the Inuit? Who are the Inuit? لما بستخدم أنا هو فأنا بسأل عن أشخاص أو بسأل عن شيء عاقل. Okay؟ يعني بسأل عن أشخاص. Who are the Inuit? Who are the Inuit? حكينا من الفقرة إجاباتي كلها رح تكون هما the native people of another Canada. ما ننسى إنه C هون بكندا capital letter because it's a name of a place or it's a name of a country. Okay, the native people of Northern Canada. Okay, what is the Inuit language? نتذكر شو حكينا الإنويت. What is their language? Excellent. Yes. So the answer رح يكون Inuktitut. Okay. Inuktitut. What are the Inuit traditions? Do you remember when we were talking about the traditions, practices, اللي هم التقاليد؟ شو حكينا؟ They have two traditions. What are the Inuit traditions? Excellent. They, اللي هم الإنويت, they hunt for food and make wood carvings. Excellent. They hunt for food and make wood carvings. Okay, question number four. What is the thing that guarded the people's houses? Do you remember when we are talking about the people's houses? We said there is a thing that guard their houses. What is that thing? Excellent. The totem poles. Excellent. So the totem poles guarded the people's houses. So now let's move to question number five. Write true or false. True means correct. False means incorrect. Okay? So true, correct, false, incorrect. Yes. The first one. The animals on totem poles were symbols of the family members. Do you remember the mahakena? No. The shapes of animals in the totem poles, they are symbols for what? Yes, they are symbol of family members. But this one is true. Excellent. True. Or you can do this. Okay? Some carvings showed the family traditions. The family traditions. نرجع للفقرة. Is it correct? Is it true or false? Yes, some carvings show the family positions, مش traditions, positions. Even this one is false, accent or X. Nunavut is hotter than other places? Yes, نرجع للفقرة, go back to the paragraph. Nunavut is hotter? Excellent, it is not hotter, it is colder. So this one is false. Excellent. Last one is, the sun comes out for only 4 hours a day. Nintabeh, 4 hours a day? No, for 2 hours a day. Even this one is also false. Excellent. Yes. Now let's move to number 6. اللي هو سؤال find out. ضروري نسمعك إنه هذا السؤال مطلوب مني الاستخراج. بدي استخرج هذول الأشياء من الفقرة اللي كنا بنناقش فيها. So find out what verb. Verb. What does it mean? Yes. I'm going to look for a verb. فعل. بدي فعل. Yes. Verb from the paragraph. بس ضروري نرجع للparagraph. بدي أشوف فعل. Verb اللي هم عندي live or hunt. Please write down 2 examples. Okay, so live, hunt. I want noun. Noun, what does it mean? Ism, yes, so it's not a verb, it's a noun. I have Inuit. It's a noun. Yes, what else? I have land. Excellent. Land is a noun. Okay. Pronoun اللي هو ضمير. Yes, pronouns like I, she, he. I'm going to look for pronouns. ايه pronouns المذكورين عندي في الفقرة؟ Excellent. I have they و it. ممتاز. Yes. Adjective بمعنى صفة. I want adjective from the paragraph. Excellent. I have, for example, beautiful. Yes. What else? Modern. Excellent. I have also giant, impressive, interesting, colder. Excellent. All of these are adjectives. لهذا السؤال بس ضروري ننتبه. Number 7. بدي pronouns. رح أحكي عن الضمائر الموجودة في الفقرة. قبل ما نبلش في هذا السؤال ضروري بس الفقرة الموجودة عندنا في هذا البيج بدي أرقم الأسطر عشان أعرف ال pronouns المطلوبين مني. يعني بدي أبلش هنا number 1, line number 1, 2, 4, etc. ضروري نعمل numbering لللاينز, أعمل أرقام للأسطر الموجودة في الفقرة لأني بدي أشوف ال pronouns. Pronouns اللي رح نحكي عنهم في هذا السؤال هما these 3 pronouns. They, تانيا, و I have it here. Okay? Yes, نركز مع بعض. So هون بسألني the pronoun they, أول واحد هون. Line number 2 الموجود في السطر الثاني refers to what؟ برجع لمين؟ الضمير they الموجود في السطر الثاني برجع لمين؟ عمين كنت بحكي؟ كيف بدي أعرف؟ بطلع لقدام السنتنس. في عندي ياها they هون, بطلع قدام. عن مين أنا كنت بحكي؟ نرجع نقرأ السنتنس مع بعض. The Inuit are the native people of northern Canada. They, إذن هون أنا عن مين بحكي؟ Excellent, I'm talking about the Inuit. So هيك أنا بجاوب سؤال pronoun, بطلع لقدامه. عن مين أنا كنت بحكي؟ Excellent. Let's move to the second one. The pronoun they, line 14, the first two. نروح لline 14, السطر 14. We have the pronoun they, refers to what? Yes, برجع من بداية الجملة. إذا أنا كنت بحكي عن إيش هون؟ Yes, somewhere, more beautiful than others. نرجع لبدايتها. They carve giant totem poles. So أنا عن مين بحكي هون؟ Yes, I'm talking about the giant totem poles. بكتب totem poles. Yes, excellent. So, last one, the pronoun it, line 21 refers to. نروح line 21. سطر 21. I have the pronoun it refers to what? نرجع لبداية sentence. None of what is a beautiful land. What? It. So, I'm talking about what here? Excellent. So I'm talking about nanovolt. Excellent. So here I'm talking about nanovolt. The rest of the worksheet is the meanings, yes. So إذا بدنا نحفظهم بس مش حفظ مش حفظ بس ضروري نعرف هدول المعاني إذا مروا علي بعرف مثلا شو يعني Inuit what does it mean native people ونحاول إنها تكون English English Arabic okay miss so good luck نحاول نكتب كل الأسئلة الموجودة على الworksheet yes